stuck in a maze. Everything's okay, but it's not really okay. My life's a death race. I'm numb in my pain with codeine rain. I'm going insane. Life's not the same. Stuck in a maze. I'm not going in. My brain is going everywhere.
Yo, I'm Bova. I'm going to show you how to add scripts to your Cronus. I look. You want to go to, I put the link in the description of the Cronus website. Then you want to download Zen Studio and this update tool. Once you do that, join Verita's Discord. Free. So the link's also down there. And then once you get here, you want to download these two right here. Most updated scripts. And once you do that, you're going to want to open Zen Studio. I'm going to go to Compiler. Make that smaller. Get your two scripts. Put it right here. And then once you have both of them, I'm going to right click, hit Compile. Compile. And then you're going to want to make sure you have all these settings that I have right here. And once you have that, you go to Programmer. Go to the right here, these lines. Click it. I already have them right here. But I'll just take them out. Then you're going to add the attack one. And then the defender one. And then right here, you press save. And then now they're on your Cronus after this is done saving. And that's all you gotta do. So right here, you're gonna wanna put your dead zones to 27 to 30. That's what I find best for the Cronus. And then after that, you're gonna wanna shoot out a wall and then adjust the anti-recoil. Up or down, left and right, until your gun has no recoil. Then you can go through it and just figure out, fuck with all the settings and shit. Then you're good to go.